name is Daniel Rocha. I own Seven Tattoo in Las Vegas, and I'm over here with Solon right now doing this devil tattoo. I like using Inky's Green Glide to tattoo with because it helps with like a lot of the redness. I like having my tattoos looking a little bit more gray when I'm done with them and then all super irritated. The more I use it, the less rough it is with the paper towel when I'm wiping it. I like the consistency because it holds its form. It's not gonna sit there and get all runny on the skin and just run down his arm. So the consistency is really nice.